to do his thing, not to really interfere with him. Let him coach.
Mayfield throws it behind the net for Casey Cizikas as he's falling back out for Scott Mayfield. And then spun around. Cizikas can't reach it. Comes to Pelech. 9 shots on goal in the game. 7 of them belong to the Islanders. It popped in front for Clutterbuck, and he scores! An opportune finish for Cal Clutterbuck. Right place, right time, 1-0.
And really, it's just been a constant work by the Islanders, winning the battles, and Cizikas getting it back to the point while being on his back. And then get the shot towards the net. Never a bad play. Matt Martin wins the draw. Look at the support. And they finally get it out to Clutterbuck. And he's on his forehand. But look at Cizikas back there. And not sure if Martin gets it out. Up and over in the toy department. Yeah, I've been waiting to say that, Brendan, for like 2 weeks. Yes, yes, yes. And the Islanders get the much-needed first goal. But they have completely dominated the Boston Bruins in this first 12 minutes. They have been all over them. And played the pretty much the entire period in the offensive zone.